All right, guys, we're looking at the old Clinchfeild line here where it crosses the Nolichucky. We got a train coming down through the gorge here. Been trying to get this video for quite some time. I don't have my tripod, so I'm gonna try to sit down here so I can get a little bit more of a steady shot. I always say this would be an awesome place if CSX would ever allow steam to have an excursion to come back down through here. This would be a great shot because as it comes crossed, it goes towards the yard in Irwin right there. This is a great spot to sit here and railfan. It's just extremely hard to catch one. I think I've been trying to catch this video for probably 4 years. Hard to focus because it's so far away, but the crossing is right up here, so this is why I wanted to catch this, to get this kind of echo. This be a K5HL. I'm sorry, that's a K5 LA. Yard in Irwin, Tennessee. The last car is just now crossing the trestle. Trusty sidekick. Thanks for watching.